Yo, what's going on, YouTube family, and welcome back to another video. How you guys doing? Hopefully you guys are doing great. And today, I'm bringing you guys the player review of season's veteran, 96 overall quarterback, Eli Manning. Let's check out the back of his car. His car is 6'4", 75 speed, 90 awareness, 97 throw power, 98 throw accuracy short, 96 throw accuracy mid, 93 throw accuracy deep, 90 play action, and 49 elusive. After finishing his 11th season, Manning has thrown for 39,755 yards and 259 TDs. Let's check out the depth chart stats. So some stats that have to stand out to me: 97 throw power, 98 throw accuracy short, and 93 throw accuracy deep. First off, I just have to say this card has a cannon of an arm. The 97 throw power just doesn't give it justice. It feels like a 99. As you guys can see in the gameplay, the comebacks, the out routes, the slants, he just delivers the ball really quickly, and I love that. The throw power is the standout part of this card. Not only that, he does have 75 speed, so it's not the best, but it's decent. So you can get out the pocket and get yourself a 5-yard gain if possible. I mean, like, again, he's not a mobile quarterback, but 75 speed is really decent for this type of card. With all those 90 plus throw accuracy stats, does it give it justice? Honestly, yes it does. He delivers the ball on point. His short, his mid, and his deep are actually pretty decent. Plus, with that 97 throw power, that makes it even better. He gets the ball there quickly and accurately. So that is really good for a quarterback going for about 50,000 coins. So I could honestly, I would recommend this card to anybody who's looking to throw the ball. Most of the time during any type of gameplay that they're using this card for, get this card. Throwing it deep, it does have a 93 throw accuracy deep. It's great, but it's okay. Nothing's perfect in this game. And as for this card, throw accuracy deep, it's not perfect, but it's better than most quarterbacks in this game. And that is a really good attribute to have on any card. So I actually would recommend this card to anybody who has 50,000 coins and who's looking for a new quarterback. This quarterback is going to stay around for a long time on my team.